Look left, look right. And I come with a hook right. Woo. Hook right, hook right. This what the angles look like. Way up, stood high. Taking the view when it look right. And oh, it's the good life. Whipping the whip in the sauce when I cook like. Woo. Look left, look right, yeah, yeah. Come with a hook right. Hook right, hook right, hook right. Make all the mind them look twice. I'm way up, stood high. But I've been in the field like Shug Knight. And they know this took time. This what a legacy look like. This what a come with a hook right. And I come with a hook right.
The lion is the king of the jungle. How can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, the elephant is probably one of the biggest. He can't be the fastest because that's a cheetah. He can't be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does a lion become the king of the jungle? His mentality. That's the only difference of a lion and an elephant. When a lion walks up and sees an elephant, he thinks lunch. An elephant thinks run. And it's all mentality. Because when a male lion walks up, he may be outnumbered by a pack of hyenas, but I'm king of my jungle because of my mentality.
What happens when you're gazelle and you're not being pushed? You're not being prodded. You're not given a reward. Nobody's encouraging you. What happens when you're a gazelle and the lion's not chasing anymore? You stop running.
But what happens when you're a lion? When you're a lion, it does not make a difference. You realize that if your family is going to eat, that if that pack of lions is to survive, then you gotta go hunt.
part of being a beast just ain't even gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunt. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Cause real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process.
A true hunter's goal is not the prize. A true hunter's goal is to hunt. That's what they live for. They live to hunt. They don't just live to catch it. It's the whole process. When you are a true hunter, you don't go by time. You go by the gazelle. When you are a true hunter, you hunt until you get a gazelle, and you don't stop until you get one. And then you get another, and then you get another, and you get another.
If you're gonna do what you say you're gonna do, be what you say you're gonna be, you're gonna have to lion me out. You a gazelle, you gonna come up short. You a gazelle, you gonna have an average experience. You a student, I need you in lion mode. You an entrepreneur, I need you in lion mode. You trying to lose weight, lion mode. You can't do nothing significant in gazelle mode, nothing. Nothing impressive happened in gazelle mode. Nothing happened in run mode, give up mode, quit mode, scared mode, fearful mode, nothing happened. Everything happened in lion mode, like I'm coming to get you.
That thing that's holding you back, that thing that's dragging you down, that thing is you.
There are two fundamental attitudes toward life and its sorrows. Those with the first attitude blame the world. Those with the second ask what they could do differently.
You need to tell you that you owe you something.
Every day, I demand more from myself than anybody else could humanly expect. I'm not competing with somebody else. I'm competing with what I'm capable of.
Is me. It's always you versus you.
You got to be the one to get up every morning, be disciplined, put in the consistent daily hard work, because that gains success. No coach, no trainer, no mentor, no boss can do it. You versus you.
I value myself enough to give 120% or don't do it. There is no excuse for not living up to your fullest potential. No excuse. You walk out of this room, you owe yourself. I didn't get here making excuses. What changed? I changed. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying, I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press toward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power every single day to become a victor and not a victim. Why? Because I owe it to myself. And can't nobody stop me but me.